Welcome to WordPress. Previously, I shared how can you duplicate post pages, custom post types, and menus in WordPress. I missed something in there and you guys pointed it out. Thank you for that. To duplicate page, I used duplicate post page menu and custom post type plugin. It duplicates post pages CPT, means custom post types, and menus. Let's activate it. Now let's duplicate a page built with Elementor. These are our pages. This is our About Us page. Let's duplicate it. Our About page is like this right now. This is our About page, right? And let's duplicate it. Okay, now this is our duplicated About Us page. Let's preview it. See, this is broken. The page was not duplicated properly. In fact, it missed Elementor based sections and settings. Problem is, this plugin does not deal with any template. It simply deals with pages, posts, custom post types, and menus. Content built with Elementor is template. To duplicate page built with Elementor, we will have to use a different approach. But let me show you, even if I change its status to published, and then if we will view it, it is still broken. So let's close it. Let's delete this. We will use an add-on for Elementor to duplicate page built with Elementor. Go to plugins, add new. Essential Addons. Essential Addons for Elementor. Install and activate it. Go to its settings, extensions, and see duplicator is enabled for essential add-ons. So now let's go to pages, refresh, and we have got a new option here that is EA duplicator, essential add-ons duplicator. For page built with Elementor, we will use EA duplicator. Now this is the duplicated page. This is our original page, About Us. And this is duplicate. Preview. It seems broken. But let's publish it. And now let's view it. Edit with Elementor. Update, refresh, and now it's good. So let's just repeat this process. Delete this duplicated page. We've got this About page. So let's duplicate it by using EA duplicator. This is the duplicated page. Edit it with Elementor and publish it. Let's see. So this is page just like About Us page with all the settings. Refresh pages. Let me show you one more time. This is original About Us page. About Us, it is like this, and this is duplicated About Us page. About Us 2, it is same like original page. So to duplicate page, that is built with Elementor, use Essential Addons and use this EA duplicator. So this is how you can duplicate a page built with Elementor by using Essential Addons. And not just the page, you can also duplicate posts built with Elementor by using this plugin. Like all posts, we have got this EA duplicator here as well for posts. And for custom post types, we have got this EA duplicator as well. So it works everywhere. If you want to duplicate content based on Elementor. Okay, I hope this video helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.